Franklin Templeton has shut six of its open-ended debt funds from April 23, 2020. The six schemes are Franklin India Low Duration Fund, Franklin India Dynamic Accrual Fund, Franklin India Credit Risk Fund, Franklin India Short-Term Income Plan, Franklin India Ultra-Short Bond Fund, and Franklin India Income Opportunities Fund. Why did this happen? The fund manager followed a very high-risk, high-return strategy by investing in credit risk or companies with lower credit rating. For example, the ultra-short-term fund, which was meant for 3 to 6 months invested, had invested nearly 25% of its portfolio in lower-rated bonds. And these bonds became highly illiquid. This is due to the high redemptions due to the current market situations. And since the fund could not meet these particular redemptions, the fund decided to wind up. Should you be worried about your other debt funds? Well, first and foremost, I don't think you should be worried about it, but it is important for you to remember that do not choose funds on near-term performance. It is important to invest in debt funds which have invested in higher rated bonds. You always need to look at the yield to maturity and the expense ratio in the funds before investing. And typically, we recommend only the following debt fund categories. If you're ultra cautious and have a very short duration, you can consider the overnight fund. For 0 to 3 months investment period, choose liquid funds. For 3 to 9 months, choose ultra short duration funds. And for 9 months to 3 years, you may consider the low duration fund. If you can hold for above 3 years, the short duration funds will work well for you. Are your equities impacted? No, your equity funds do not invest into bond markets and hence they will not be impacted. But what we would recommend is that invest in equity funds only with a time horizon of 7 years and above. Stick with the SIPs. Do not stop the SIPs right now when the markets are down. Stick to multi-cap and mid-cap categories in the equity funds.